Who's Beijing then?
But the discussion fully justified my belief that it was necessary to hold this talk. I will not discuss any of the details. I think my duty is to report to the president, and I shall do so. And I would hope that the meeting might lead to further discussions, and that at some point along the way, they may lead to a resolution of the differences that exist.